We're going through a hatch. That's what rocket fuel does for you.